If you get knocked back, press the 2 button and you'll flip back upright in no time.
No such thing as a narrow
dream. Just made it.
Jump dash and hit a wall, you can flip right over.
Go!
3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
thing.
Wanna try checking it out? Looks like we might be a little late.
I should say so.
Whoa!
King Solomon?
Indeed. I am the great and powerful King Solomon.
If you say so.
Don't think I'm happy looking this way either. The Eraser Djinn did this to me. He resurrected the 40 thieves as evil spirits and sent them to attack me here.
And that's how you ended up like that?
Precisely, my dear. And that being the case, could I ask you a favor? Might I beseech you to track down the rest of my body? I'd also be grateful if you could do something about the 40 thieves as well.
Ha! No problem!
Why they call it the Skeleton Dome. damage.
Next. Wow, this place is huge.
So this is why they call it the Skeleton Dome. This is why they call it the Skeleton Dome. So this is why they call it the Skeleton Dome.
Whew! Just made it!
No such thing as a narrow through of dreams.
Look at this.
It's a white ring. One of the seven, I'm sure.
Oh, definitely one of the world rings. It feels like light. To think this little thing could cause so much trouble.
You mean the ring?
Such great power can bring people either happiness or misfortune.
There are many such stories told of in the Arabian Nights.
For instance, this ring seems to be filled with desire. That could mean aspiration, or maybe it could be greed and ambition. Just what does Eraser want by collecting all of these rings?
Now that's down, that's just blurred and torn.
Thank you. Great.
And many such spirits were driven to madness. It is my fault that they became the minions of the Eraser Djinn. However, by carving up the words that make up our world, new spirits have also appeared. His power is nearly godlike.
Godlike, huh? Well, that's a problem then.
Even so, supernatural beings like the Eraser Djinn always have weak points that are told of in stories.
Huh?
Huh?
In truth, he is a genie of the lamp. Somehow, though, he has escaped. If we had the lamp he belongs to, it could be possible to seal him away again. Forever.
Lamp, huh?
There is one problem, though. Returning the lost stories to their original state requires greater power than we have. It would take a miracle.
Leave it to me. That's why I'm here, after all.
I see. So then you are the legendary Blue Hedgehog. A great curse has been placed upon you. I can see in your eyes the grim fate that awaits you.
Hey, quit staring! You're giving me the creeps!
I'm a bit hesitant to put this upon you, but I will tell you this. You can find the Eraser Djinn in his palace up in the sky. Show me that your part of this legend can come true.
Thanks! Now it's time I make a legend for myself, then.
Hold the white world ring up to the palace gates, and they will open.
Okay. Thanks for your help.
I sense death approaching.
Make them leave me.
made it!
No such thing as a narrow through of dreams.
Like my time limit is about up.
Sonic?
Sorry. I don't mean to worry you. I'll be okay.
I'm so, so sorry. It's my fault that this happened to you.
Really? Don't worry about it. Just remember my promise. The promise between me and you.
I haven't forgotten that promise.
I knew I could count on you, Shara. It's gonna take more than some tiny flame to bring judgment down on me! Come on! Let's go!
Okay.